Hey, so I think we're live. Let me double check. Usual checking. It says it's starting. YouTube is receiving my content. That's a good thing. I don't know if that means it's going or not going. Are we going? Are we not going? Come on, YouTube. Give me the sugar. Show me that sugar. There we go. Live now. That's cool. Oh, my mic's a bit bad. It's really poor. Give me a second. How's that? You better? That'd be better. How is everybody on live chat today? Alright. Let me check my screen.
YouTube is receiving my content.
Really bad. Refresh this. Give me a moment, bear with me. I can hear myself, hearing myself, hearing myself, hearing myself. That's interesting. It will be for long. Check whether my mic's fixed or not. But it was clearer than last time. Could be a filter in it. Okay, I think that's the best we're going to get for tonight. I'll fix it, probably get a new mic at some point. This one's old now. Okay, live chat, how is everybody? Do we have anybody on live chat? If we have anybody on live chat, that would be nice. Now, tonight, as you've probably seen by the title, Resident Evil 2 is the game that I will be playing. And, just to confirm as usual, this is a legitimate disc game. As you notice, the Leon disc there. Claire disc isn't because it's in at the moment. It's currently in my drive. So, yeah. Legitimate dual case. PlayStation 2 game. I've decided, even though it's not really canon, yeah, my mic really is bad, that I'm going to start off with Claire A. Because I really like the way that story goes. Now I could do the cheat on it. In fact, I might do the cheat a bit later, once I've unlocked the new hand. It's a bit warmer here, let me just set this over. That's a bit better. Okay. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. Cock already, right, get rid of that. Press this button. And then get rid of... There it is, get rid of that. Perfect. Now we're running. Happy about that.
Everything should be fine now. I'm just plugging my controller in, so I've got good power throughout the stream.
What's going on with it? It would help if my mouse was on the right screen. It would also help greatly if the controller was turned on and actually working. Just to get a new light. I think having a 4-year-old, However old the PlayStation 4 is, so anybody know how old the PlayStation 4 is? but that's how old this controller is. It's like, some sticks are broken that much that I've had to get some little thumb pads on it. Just switch back to me for a moment, one thing. So that the thumb pads sort of broken off, so I had to get some of these ones. These have Street Fighter V on them, and I don't actually have that game. I don't think I've played that game ever. My controller. It was working like 5 minutes ago, but then as soon as I got off the stream, she's had enough and died. Story of my life, right? I don't have anything to get into a reason. Technical problems with stream, that's what it should be called. Not Resident Evil 2, because kind of haven't started yet. I'm hearing that button. We might do it again. Well, I've got a backup somewhere, I think. This is going swimmingly. I do have a backup. I can use my backup. What am I on about? I could play Star Wars instead. Which is what I should be doing, because we all know that that controller down there sucks. Okay. Backup stream, finally. So there's no way I'm playing this with a keyboard. Don't worry, we got this. If I press this button, that one right there. And it will stream the game when I bring it up. I can just change a few stream settings. Nobody told me never to do not do things live. This is why you don't do things live, kids. Everything fails live. Unless you're like one of the really expensive streamers or whatever. Right, I'm going to restart the stream. Be back in a moment. Give me 2 minutes.